There is more legal trouble for one of the co-owners of the Station Nightclub. The Providence Journal reports that Michael Derderian, seen here at a previous court date, is accused of falling behind on court-ordered child support payments. His ex-wife is asking a judge to send him to jail until he pays up. Derderian's lawyer tells the Journal he does not owe any more money.